I knew it, yo. Yo, when I was making the title of this stream, every word I was thinking about Tyrell. I was like, Tyrell about to say this. I know Tyrell, you starting already. No, I knew you were gonna say that. No, that ain't clickbait though. Because look. First of all, no, look. Think about it. It's not clickbait because I put a question mark. So it's like a lot of people was wondering, like, yo, is Finance really gonna be done with Red Dead? You feel me? That's why I put the question mark. Think about it. So it's like, no, but like that question will be answered in this stream today, like. You feel me? I'm gonna answer it today. I might be done, I might not. You feel me? Yo, who the fuck is this? Yo, my nigga Lizzie in the chat. Bitch. Oh, you a new player to Red Dead, huh? Motherfucker. Welcome to Red Dead, nigga. Look me in my eyes when I'm about to smoke your shit, nigga. You messing with a veteran. Who that? Right to your fucking forehead. All these new niggas on Red Dead, they must have forgot who they fucking with. Who this nigga walking up? Oh, he wanna act crazy, huh? Oh shit, there we go. Alright, I tried to be cool with that. I didn't know he had a shotgun. I was really trying to be cool with that. That backfired real bad. Like, whatchamacallit? That was crazy. Now that's kinda embarrassing. Everybody chat like, damn, he fucked you up. Yo, what's up with you, Mizzy? What's up, gang? My guy in the chat. Everybody in the chat, go stream Who is Mizzy Nova right now on all platforms. Who is Mizzy Nova? He next up. Oh, shit. Yo, my aim is ass right now. I ain't been on this game in like... Shit. You taking over Red Dead, gang. Bro, I'm about to take over everything, bro. I'm coming back to GTA. I'm coming back to all these Rockstar games. I'm taking over again. Rightful owner. Yo, War Chief is streaming right now. I gotta go help that man stream. Get the fuck off me, bitch. Oh! Get off me. Mama! Yo! Nah, these new players been getting bold lately. I'm getting cooked by level 17. Ain't no way you doing this to me. You crazy, boy. Listen, welcome to the fucking stream, man. This your boy Fun is back with another... Maybe the last... Banging ass stream. It's like, no. Yo, I'm a fucking troll. I hate myself. Yo, y'all. If you're new to the channel, smash that like button. If y'all want me to answer y'all question real early into the stream, I'm gonna answer it. Will this be fine this last stream? I'm lying. I'm not about to answer that question. But I will tell you this. I will be on different games. Like, that will happen. Y'all gotta... If y'all love me, y'all know y'all gonna have to... Oh! That's why I haven't been fucking dipping shots. I got on focus fire. I'm tripping. Alright. Say no chuss. Say no chuss. Let me show you how it's done, y'all. Now that I know that I got on focus fire, now we can really dance. That nigga hit my arm. Let that shit blow at him. Chill. You ain't fucking with me, gang. You a level 16. You don't know who you shooting at, my nigga. He did not. He hot. I don't know what level 16 this motherfucker is, but he know how to play the game. Is that bowlers? This nigga got bowlers in his hand. He crazy. Hold that shit, you bitch ass nigga. Stay the fuck down. I got low levels acting crazy with me on Red Dead. Ain't no way. Boy, your mic trash. Mute that shit. Shitty ass mic. Bro, that's somebody smurf. Yo, I gotta go back to game chat and talk to my nigga Warchi, but I'm getting jumped right now. Alright, listen, how about this? For the rest of this fight, since they low levels, I'm not gonna put on Slippery Bastard. How about that? But when I go play Warchi, cause Warchi playing Most Wanted. Most Wanted hardcore series. So I'm about to go play with... You ain't on shit for real, my nigga. What's up? Chill. I dipped those. That shit hurt it, didn't it? Yo, how you hit all his shots? How you hit all your shots and I can't hit none of mine? Ain't no fair. Hold that. You cheating. Ain't no way you was hitting all your shots. Nah. I just thought about it. Focus fire definitely do be causing bloom. Me in the SMG mansion, man. Would this be my last time stepping foot on this floor? Who knows? Hold that. Don't come through that door. Came through it anyway. Y'all don't listen. I specifically said don't come through it. You never listen. Low levels. Will this be my last time walking through this yard? Who knows? And oh man. Will this be my last time in this city? The world will never know. Yo, T-Row! Oh, get back, get buddy! T-Row! Yo, who the fuck did join on me? That's Warchief? Yo, Warchief! Yeah, that is Warchief. He definitely did join on me. Yo, y'all niggas cannot be serious. Y'all acting crazy with me like this? Get the fuck out my face. Let me show you how it's done, nephew. Hold that shit. Get up. Get up, nigga. Get the fuck up. Oh! Play the music. Play the music, man. What's up, boy? I was going to come back to party chat. I was going to join you, but these low levels started acting crazy with me. Let's go back to party chat though, cause they can't hear you. All right, yeah. Party chat. If you new to the stream, smash that like button. No bet. No cap. Bars. Shout out to everybody that's in the stream watching me get cooked. I love all of y'all. I know y'all upset with Rockstar. I'm upset with Rockstar too. I just want to let y'all know, whatever happens, Finest is still going to be dropping bangers. I ain't going no the fuck where.
Hello, I mean, was aggressive.
That's what I'm saying!
I always say this, but I'm always surprised when I see how aggressive they are. Like,
exactly, damn, they bro. Fighting you like you ops.
Yeah, like you don't even know them yet.
I swear, like they gonna get good when the game. I promise you, these motherfuckers, they like the future of Red Dead. They the future of auto-aimers.
They nah, gonna come future of Red Dead. The low levels there, that you fight in defensive, and then afterwards they're like, I loved it. It was so much fun. They're the future of Red Dead.
Yo, they going.
Bro, I just headshot both of them, you know. Goodness me.
They gonna come back in like a couple months with fucking beaver pelts on.
Yeah, slippery. Fucking Connor and Cindy.
He down for the count. Somebody tell him to get his mans up. Tell him to get his mans up. Your man's dying on the floor. Come get your mans. Yeah, that nigga probably looking like, yo, bro, help.
Who's gonna revive him, man? Let me revive him. had illuminated, I guess.
Yeah, he killed himself. I think he probably knew. Oh! Help me! Help me, dude! Alright, you know, so fuck this. I'm about to give him straight hitty. My aim ass.
Nah. Fuck all that.
Oh, you about to drown him? You about to drown him, yeah. Don't tell me you about to drown him. How much you wanna bet he gonna respawn? He gonna respawn. Let's see. Let's hope his mans don't save him.
Nah, he won't. He's coming too, though.
Drown, bitch. Oh, I can't breathe.
Oh!
Oh, I saw that. Why you doing him like that? Damn! Oh, you got him. You got his body. Oh, shit. Oh!
Oh!
Well, you think you good now because the game did. Yo, look at his body. Man. Yo, his legs is on the right side of his upper. Yo, his upper body on the. Yo, that's crazy. His upper body on the left side, his legs on the right. Turn that nigga
on the way down.
That's fucked up. Fuck, bitches, macaroni time. Hold that shit, nigga. Stop playing with me. Dead eye. I missed again. I'm missing all my shots. I'm ass. I run. I duck.
I run.
I tackle. He on top of me. Oh. Pussy. Don't kick me. Nobody kicks me in my fucking face and think they get away with it. Motherfucker. Nigga kicked me and thought shit was sweet afterwards. Okay. Let's see what you do. Oh. What's all that? What's wrong with your arms? Oh my
shit!
Yo, that's my man's though. We not about to do that. Hold up.
Chill. Hey, don't let me fight back.
Chill. Hold on. I got you. I got this. Get back.
I could have pushed him off me.
It's cool, bro. I got your get back, bro. It's okay.
Oh, that's too bad. We're not bad, boy.
Yo, on my screen, because in the stream, everybody see your arm fucking glitching like you was fucking having a heart attack.
Blew my head off and flew me out of this universe, yeah. This shit, man.
My name Finest. Nice to meet you. Bro, chill. I'm gonna let you get up and we're gonna run that back, alright? Oh yeah. Chill, what you doing? Chill, get off me. My name Finest.
Andrew Gora, you know, my guy.
Choking you out. These low levels on some shit.
They're aggressive, man. Highly aggressive.
Listen, man.
I tuned into your stream again, and all I saw was you flashing back to life. The last thing I heard was.
Oh, shit. I put my chain on incognito. Yo, T-Rell, funny as shit. He talking about clickbait. Y'all want to answer in the chat, y'all? Listen, this is not my last Red Dead stream. There will be many more in the future. There will be more different games on this channel. But mostly Rockstar games. Don't worry, y'all. I might do a poll one day of which Rockstar games y'all want to see me play. L clickbait. That joint with a W star. Stop playing. You know that joint like, yo, if he's serious. Nah, say if I was dead ass serious, though. Say if I was dead ass serious. Keep it to me. That would have been crazy. So it's not a clickbait. Goodness. It could be a clickbait, because I could change my mind at any moment. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Like, a part of me is like, I want to keep cooking niggas on this game, and then another part of me is like, you know what? Fuck this game. I should delete this shit.
Fucking cards on, man. I ain't got no cards on.
Yo, this nigga know how to go side to side and everything.
Oh shit, Parrot. Bruh, where are you, Parrot? You need to get on the game, man. You see this nigga pulling up with them super loving donations and shit. Like, it's even worthy. I'm not worthy. My fucking G, though. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yo, that's why I ain't joined. You know damn well you were gonna join regardless, Storm. You my loyal moderator. You gotta join. Yo, your man's on the ground dying. What you gonna do about that? You're not killing Warchief. You're not killing Warchief, so what you gonna do about it, bro? Get off him. We don't do that. Yeah, yo, don't put him off you. Tripping.
I could kill him for that shit because he got knocked out.
Yo, he chips, yo. Why he got that big ass scar on his lip? Ain't no way, bro. Fuck a beer attacked you.
Yeah, what do you think of my new drip, Finest? This is the first time we streaming with me wearing it.
Okay.
Everybody, tell me what you think.
You chips, yo. You really ugly as shit. I like it, though.
Tell me.
It's a nice outfit. I like how the tails go with the bandana. I like how... Oh, hold on. Oh, them niggas near the police station.
I love how it puts a lantern on your back. I wish you could keep it there. I swear there used to be a glitch for that.
I think you can. You just gotta have a gun or something like that.
Yeah, but there's something that you can do where you don't have to have a gun anymore.
You'll find it. Check the chat. Let me see. What happened? What? Oh, this nigga. Yo, you hot! Fred. You my guy, bro. I fucking love you. What are you doing?
You too?
Pussy, get off for you. We ain't doing that. Hold that. Yo,
that
chill, get off my man. Get off my man. Get yoked out just like how you yoked me out. Yeah, get payback's a bitch, motherfucker. What's up with these cops in here? Nah, but Barrett, appreciate the $50 donation, bro. That means a lot. You know you my guy. W donation in chat. Shout out to the guys. Shout out to the guys. Yo, get the fucking cops off me.
Success, Barrett.
Everybody spam W in the chat for Ferret. Or Parrot. I call them both. I'm illiterate. W's in the chat for my guy, though. W donation, W in the chat.
Fuck you.
Damn. Big W's, big W's, big fucking W's. Alright, so. Yeah, sure. Yeah. I really want to sit here. Yo, we really gotta have a debate about this. Like, damn, so like, Warchief, is it?
We need someone to come in and tell us that the game is dead. That's what we need.
For real, that's what I'm saying.
Find OG Lurk, man. Where's he at?
I feel like whatchamacallit. You pre-ordered Saints Row, Finest? I'm gonna be honest with you. No hate to anybody that's buying Saints Row, but I'm not buying it off rip. I gotta see more gameplay. I'm not too fond of it. Not yet, at least. Maybe if it's like...
I better see some gangster shit, bro. Or an opportunity for me to customize it so it looks like gangster shit. Because right now, it looks hella whack.
Like, it look cool. But...
The gameplay looks good.
Yeah, the gameplay look cool.
But the way it looks.
Yeah, it's like...
The flavor.
Know. Yo, Sis, chill. What you doing? It says, I get it, you rich and all, but you know what? Sis.
Oh, shit!
Shout out to Sis for the W donation in the chat. Sis W for Sanita in the chat. W Sis in the chat. W Sin. W Pineapple Pizza Lover. You know, Sis love the pineapple pizza. She could have used that to buy herself some, but she said nah. She wanted me to buy one. So W Sis. You still ugly, Sis. I'm gonna let you know that now. Yo.
I'm gonna pull up on some of my A friends.
We need, you remember the one ball? Had to make it even. I respect that. Whatchamacallit, what's that one boy name? OG Griefer. He need to tell us that the game is dead. Is it really your last RDR stream, though? And if so, what's next on the list? Ah. What T-Rell said earlier? Hold up, because he did say something earlier. That could be. Where T-Rell? What's your top five list for things you want in Red Dead Online? I want more drip. I want properties. I want all the fucking cheats. Patch. God mode off radar. That's in the get patch. 4. I need a free aim. I need some type of like free aim only thing. It don't even have to be a session. Or instead of that, I need a custom match type of joint. I'm talking about custom matches, repeaters and pistols only or shit like that. Free aim only or auto aim only, third person view only, not just, you know, shit like that. Finder, do you still play Uncharted 4 or you not playing it anymore? Actually, I was playing Uncharted 4 this morning with Jim. I just didn't stream it because me and Jim be on Red Dead. Me and Jim be on Uncharted a lot in the morning time. I think Jim got off, though. Scarlet Knight in the chat. What's up with you, gang?
Oh, Scarlet.
Scarlet, I know, bro. I know. You came in this joint. You was like, yo, find this. This really your last joint? Scarlet, listen, bro. I'm on the same type time as you, bro. Rockstar on some bullshit. If I could, I'd slap every last one of their employees. But I feel like... I really feel like I gotta cook niggas on here. It's like, nah, I'm done with cooking niggas on here. No cocky shit, but like, I feel like it's safe to say there ain't no auto aimer on this game fucking with a free aimer. No offense though, Scarlet. You a goatee ass auto aimer. Auto aimers fear you. Like, you ain't no auto aimer on the game is beating you, Scarlet. But like, no auto aimer on the game is beating me neither. Like, you quitting? Nah, I ain't quitting.
We just be hanging around, you know, playing games too, streaming other shit too, exploring other videos.
I feel like if I quit it Red Dead, I don't know. That wouldn't sit right with me. Oh, hold up, a posse! Ah! It's a posse! Come here. Come here, y'all. I gotta get y'all attention before y'all leave the city. Oh, wait, no, it's only two of them. It's too easy, to be honest. No challenge anymore. No bullshit. W donations in the chat though, yo. I love y'all niggas. My guys, Red Dead Online got you where you are though. Oh yeah, don't worry.
Listen, the thing is, yeah, Red Dead has a different quality of mechanics. Like the shooting, the way it clicks and it booms, the way you aim the dot, the way the sensitivity moves, how smooth it can feel. The way your character moves, it's all different.
Well, what
GTA can't replicate it. Nothing exactly. Else can.
I'm not quitting this game. This game, the gameplay of this shit is too goated. Now, the content-wise, it's a valid excuse of why to quit this game. But this game,
exactly.
The gameplay is so smooth. Like, the mechanics, game is matching up with this game. No, like, mechanic-wise. Exactly, like, you can't do shit on other games that you're doing on Red Dead. You're not doing that. And who the fuck is this nigga? Pussy. Oh shit. Oh! Chill, get off me. My name Finest. Nice to meet you. Now, don't get me wrong, I will be back on GTA. Get the fuck off that horse. Get up, nigga. Get up. Bitch.
GTA is good, yeah. But let me put something to you, bro. The game was made in 2013. And it was started in 2010-ish.
Oh shit, that's you. How about that? Knock your block off.
That game, in comparison to this game that came out in 2018, it's incredibly different. Like,
it's miles
ahead. It's designed for PS4. This game, that game was made for PS3. It's just recycled code.
I was talking to T-Rell and Warchief a couple of days ago. Well, I was talking to Warchief today, but I was talking to T-Rell and he was like, yeah, whatchamacallit, like GTA 4 ain't have no DLC updates, and I never played GTA 4, so I ain't know that. I was like, damn, bro. I was like,
the game was made and that was that.
I was like, so that means the GTA 4 community was probably lit.
We was playing it for like 4 years on there. I was playing it for two.
So about it. Now, I can see why the auto aim community is disbanded. Them niggas relied on content. Yeah. The auto aim community is a bunch of weirdos.
They don't actually play the shooting part of the game. So it's not, like, it's like half a game.
Now, for the free
aimers,
for the free aimers on Red Dead, we was literally out here making our own fun every other week. Fist fight events. box events. We used to do other random shit like race each other and all that. All types of dumbass shit. Or
we've been doing this too.
And we got our own we got our own like entertainment by cooking other auto aimers. And I'm pretty sure knowing auto aimers, they not quitting this shit neither. They still gonna be on here. And then they gonna be like, yeah, we made them quit the game. No, y'all ain't make us quit the game. If anything. But for all the people that did stop playing Red Dead, I understand. Like, shit, I wanna quit this shit. No, I don't. But I don't wanna play it as much now because Rockstar is like completely weirdos.
True.
I ain't gonna lie though. It is corny what they did though. That is corny as shit. Like they said, like, listen, we, what was the quote? What the fuck they say again? They said,
well, then continue to give the game big updates, basically.
I was like, what the fuck? And they can't even, like, and I'm getting tired of this excuse of, oh, they stopping because of GTA 6. This company has billions of dollars. Ain't no
There's
way
no
they,
GTA 6, bro.
It's like, it's no way that they stopping. I feel like it's no way they stopping a game that has so much potential just to work on a game.
They could have two games at the same time. They want to do.
Like, it's like,
I'm
not even trying to make it sound like a conspiracy theory in the chat, but like, you gotta really think about it, y'all. Like, I get it. They gonna make GTA 6. GTA 6 will come, but no time soon.
500 billion.
No time soon. I'm gonna say that now.
What's it? 5 billion they made.
Oh, for what? GTA?
Yeah.
I don't know how much they made. They made a lot off of GTA 5 alone. A
couple billion.
And they made, how much they make off Red Dead? Especially on the release day for the story mode?
At least 3 million right off the start. Because that's how many bots, that's how many people they bought it. Man. How much the game is.
That
3
million.
Better money in this game first.
That 3 million.
Remember, the story mode, everyone was talking about it. Everyone. Rappers, your favorite producer on a TV show, whoever was around there, that was playing.
That's why, for the people that's waiting for GTA 6, like, cause some boy came on my video, comment on my video, my last video that I dropped, he talking about some, enjoy Red Dead while you can, they gonna shut down the servers and focus on GTA 6 and such and such. I'm like, bro,
that's a bit of a jump.
I'm like, bro, they not shutting down the servers. That don't even make sense. Why would they
do that? That means the game would be useless to them making any more improvement.
Oh my god! Yeah! Storm, you hot! No. Scarlet of Night, you a fucking goat. What the fuck? $100 in the chat. Nah, y'all stabbing today.
He's bidding today.
Yo, y'all. They over there taking bets. Like, how much you want to bet he gonna quit today? Sick, nah. But yo, appreciate it, Scarlet. W Scarlet in the chat, y'all. I go there for real. Yo, who the fuck is this? Come here, nigga. Come here. Yo, come here. Come here. Damn. There's no content on this game for you to be riding around doing nothing. I don't get these NPC players on this fucking game. Like, all the online players just ride around doing all this dumbass shit. Like, nigga, fight somebody. Make fun out of this shit. Get off the horse. It's better shit to do. Get up. Get up. Oh, wait, he did.
No, you know what you need to do is follow me, because I'm going to go find the beef.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I'm with the beef master.
Yeah.
Bro, you got the strongest supporter community on this game. And I really appreciate y'all for that. Like,
it's true.
No bullshit. Like,
I know it sounds like
I don't really realize it, but no. Like, y'all understand. That's why I wish I had seen y'all IRL, because, like, y'all could go back and tell everybody, like, yo, this nigga Finest came up to me IRL and hugged me, like, this nigga, like, no homo, this nigga kissed me on my cheek, pause. But, for real, like, I really do appreciate y'all. Like, without y'all, you know what I mean? Like, I ain't over here making fucking dumb. Oh! Ah! Oh, you got pistols out. Okay. Chill.
Chill. Alright, I'm sorry.
Chill, bro, chill. I don't wanna die. Respawn. too. Alright, he got it, he got it. He fucked me up. We're ranking. Ooh, level 600. Let's go.
I wish I was dead now.
Let's see if he's toxic, though. He just regular. He just like a regular like player, so this might be a little fun.
Yeah, ain't gonna be behind me. That outfit's on this horse, man. Don't play games.
Come back! Come back! No! Ain't no way you're running, bro. Yes. He got off his horse. Let's get it. Ha-ha! Listen, I'm gonna be honest with you, Rick. Focus fire cool and all, but I'm fighting a high level, so he knows what he's doing. Let me just put this card on real quick.
That's how I was using the whole time. I was checking them dudes.
Sorry I had to kill your horse, bro, but I already know people like you gonna run away from me. So let's dance for a little bit. Entertain me. I'm gonna be honest, you probably gonna cook me. Ooh. I know that probably hurt it. Why are you so far away? Do he got... He got Carcano? Let's see. I'm about to find out. Hold up.
Saving clip right here.
We getting close and personal out here. Stop running away from me with a Carcano. You know I like close range.
They love that shit.
That's why I got Ali really to my advantage.
Sipping me a Carcano and shotgun.
I never really liked sniping already. Did.
Well, you got a Navy, don't you? So your Navy can be your rifle.
Man, this guy's really going far away. Springfield time. Oh yeah, you right, Sons. I ain't gonna lie. They nerfed the Springfield so many times. They nerfed it twice. That's really? How OP the Springfield was. That shit had to get nerfed twice.
They did, yeah.
They decreased the damage, and then they decreased the range. That it can shoot, like, they decreased how much damage a long-range shot could do. Like, I remember back then, you could one-tap somebody. You could take down somebody, like, almost all his health with one shot with a Springfield back then, and beta, and finish him off with a revolver from, like, long-range. And now, it's like, if you shoot somebody with a Springfield, that shit only take like a dot of their health. It's actually pretty trash. And the fact they ain't nerfed the Carcano, even though nothing wrong with it, it's just like, bro, come on now.
That's
why I wish they brought like that gun. Me and Sims used to talk about this one gun, the Buffalo Rifle, that was on Red Dead 1. We want that shit in Red Dead 2 so bad, because it's basically a rolling block, but
I told
Springfield.
You about that gun.
Yeah, bro, ain't no way he all the way down. To... You know what? Fuck this shit. You want to act crazy? We gonna act crazy. I'm gonna rush you crazy. I'm about to push him.
Nigga, firearm. Bro, no pain, the other day, I hopped through a posse. Yeah, maybe like 6 or 7 times. Ended up in a posse. Looked at a posse and seen friendly fire. And I shot through like 4 of their heads while they were at the bar. And then it was just fun. It's fun, I was smoking him because they left me in the posse. We just paying 25 for him. Hop through posse up and you can find one. It's not even hard. I'm getting invited
from me, motherfucker.
First, I want to fight these guys.
Hey, good shit, Polo. I thought you were going to crash. Is he running? Bro, you're level 600.
Yeah, if they're using Carcano, it's offensive.
Damn, my aim rusty. Ah! Carcano sis. He an American sniper, basically. Or if I act to be defensive mode, that make him bitch even more. But I'm being nice right now. Where he go? Oh, he ran. That nigga ain't gonna no smoke with me.
Oh! that anymore. Stop that, Parrot. I really mean it. Don't do that anymore. Don't do that. I really love you, bro, but don't do that. Fucking hell. Can't do that.
Can't do that.
$100, bro.
He be snapping.
You got paid today, bro?
I told you, our subs beyond shit.
Yeah, apparently.
They not even subs at this point. Everybody in this chat is family.
Bruh.
He wanna do bounty missions.
That's how much consistency there is between our subs.
I'm gonna be honest,
really
I think he left the lobby. Yeah, he left.
Come on in, dudes, man. What was you inviting me to? Parrot, you a real fucking G, you know. You should be a mod in this channel. What am I doing? Morphe, I'm all out, but let me meet him, mod. Fuck it, yeah, he can be as well.
W subscribers in the chat, man.
Damn, I told you, man. I told you our niggas is really tough like that.
Listen, man.
He said, what, he wants a percentage of your donation. Yeah, you know you're supposed to pay a piper.
Fine. So what we doing? Like, y'all want GTA streams in the future? I got a GTA video coming for y'all this weekend. It's not nothing crazy, just a little Q&A. Me cooking some MC.
Nah, it could be really crazy if you just let me help you the fucking robot editor, I remember. Because you just go in there and then play.
Oh, my fuck. I ain't
Oh, they're doing
intro.
Box.
Who doing Box?
How am I getting invited to Box? All the time, man. Nuts. Box is not even ours anymore. It's everyone's. It belongs to all the streamers, bro.
Oh, shit. Chris,
you dipsky.
I ain't
and
think
all the groups, you know. Every group, think, he's in it.
I don't think Chris never leaving Red Dead. He too dedicated. And every time I see him, his character be having different personalities. Different haircuts, different outfits.
Yeah, Deep Smash is looking kind of tough, kind of front.
What's up with you, buddy? You ugly as shit. Get out of my face, though.
You know, it's a lot, Red.
Who you? What's up with you?
I don't know him, huh? That's my new guy. I think he's Body's friend.
The real question is, who are you?
He's kind of a goat, you know?
Come here. Who are you?
That guy Thor, LOL.
Oh, shit. I'm in the big box. Oh, shit. Okay. Wait, I keep seeing more W's in the chat. Why y'all spamming W's? Hold up. What y'all doing? All right. Whoa. Oh, shit, y'all snapping. Keep it up, Finder. This is our game now. Yeah! $20 donation in the chat by my guy, David. Appreciate you.
You know what I'm saying? All these goofy-ass niggas want to stay making videos. Red is dead, because they said they're not updating it.
W fucking subs in the chat, man. W subs in the chat.
It's our game now. There's more framers.
I guess Wartu you got a point. There's more framers on here now.
What we need to do is stay linked up, man. Add each other. You see what we do already. Oh, that was a Lancaster.
Is it officially our game?
It's our game now. If all the Red Dead... I told you this the other day, didn't I, Finest? I said, if all the Red Dead auto aimers stop making videos, who are they gonna watch?
Damn. I guess it's...
Red Dead's
a
great game. We said it ourselves, didn't we? We said the game is so goaty, we're not gonna stop playing it. Plenty of people must think that.
Well, since all the auto aimer YouTubers are going, I'm gonna just say this now. Mozzie Sparks K, like... I was planning on killing that nigga before he already dipped, but he dipped already. He gone. Sparks K, man.
Smoking,
I love all my Adwaim YouTubers, though. Shout out to Skullfield. Shout out to Scarlum. Shout out to fucking...
Shout out to Scarlum specifically for me, because I actually watched his channel go from, like, 200 subscribers to, like,
Scarlum,
2,000.
Scarlum was one of my favorite Adwaim YouTubers.
All he does is stream, bro. All he would do is stream, and I just keep seeing his channel pop up with a
his
little bit more
probably,
every time.
He probably was one of the best streamers on Red Dead. I'm gonna keep it to me. He was over us. That nigga was streaming for like days at a time.
I know
I'm
he was
like,
streaming.
I'm over here sitting here like, how the fuck is this nigga streaming so long?
He's streaming probably every day. I'm sure of it.
No bullshit.
I accidentally put a Lancaster bullet in my man's head. It was very nice though. Come on, Chris. Come on, shoot Dipsky.
Hey, so y'all want all posse up and going to Most Wanted?
We could.
We should. I think you might have to go to game chat and talk to Chris about that, though. I know Chris always in game chat. He always be joining on me and Rec, asking if he want wagons. I love that guy. He be plugging me in.
Chris is lit. Chris is one of the last free M certifiers we made now.
Yeah, there's really not that many free M certifiers no more.
Jesus, man. Smoke me.
Hold on, y'all. My father doing something.
I still can't get over Parrot, man. Parrot, you're fucking insane. The nigga is balling!
Yeah, he'll go for that.
You gotta be a certain age to know that song.
Alright. What are you whistling for, man?
I was gonna do that to you.
Yeah, I guess I'm two steps ahead of you.
I know, cause I actually decided against it. I was like, I'll leave him for now. Like, let me switch my gun first. Got behind him.
Ooh, don't do me like that, bro. Chill.
He's had to go be a bitch anyways and get me.
Ah, yes, he's dropping them t-shirts tonight. Ah, he would.
Stay there, though.
My fault, I got fucked up. Chris look like Walter White. Yo! I ain't gonna lie, he do.
Damn.
Lobby's not even full on Xbox showdowns. For real? Oh, Sokolova. Wait, is Wartive at the big box? Oh yeah, I'm there. I got a punch on him. Yo, look at you over there being all ugly, thinking you good. You better win that fight so I can punch on you next. I'm about to, you about to get cooked. I can see it right now.
Ooh. I aimed dead on him, but I didn't shoot. I choked.
Probably did. Oh. 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 It's a body shot war?
No.
Yo, find it. What's your favorite Saints Row game? I never played Saints Row. Surprisingly.
Now you people can rectify that because you got PlayStation Plus Premium. You can play Saints Row 2 on it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I think Saints Row 1 might be an Xbox thing.
Oh yeah, y'all. Don't forget, I'm going to be streaming a new game next Tuesday. If y'all love me, y'all going to tune into that, John. I ain't going to tell y'all what game it is. Just make sure you be there to watch it. That shit might be ass. It might be lit, but I think this shit going to be fun. Oh, yeah, okay.
I need to change my parts anyways.
Let me change mine too. Actually, I might just take off all my cards. Of course we doing headshots. You know my name. Headshots only.
Just deciding whether to take off all my cards or just the top ones.
I never did a 1v1 and haven't got a headshot.
Liar.
Liar? Tuh. Tuh. Oh. Yeah, boy, you're not hitting that, so stop doing it. Try to disrespect me. Two. You're not hitting it. Stay down. Now, maybe I might hit it. Shit. Woohoo! He was right there. You jerked a little bit. That's why I didn't hit it. You definitely not hit that one. I don't know who you thought you was getting on your knees like that. Pause.
Okay. Nah.
I'm about to smack you down with this volcano.
You wish.
Who that? You know I got PTSD.
Jesus, man, it takes a long.
Okay.
The esteemed guest.
I'm the go to the chat right now. For everybody to go to the chat. He came through and dropped a donation on both channels.
Nah, he's the biggest guy because that's gonna make me in the stream more again next time. I'll be like, shit, I owe it to him.
He definitely do. Donations mean don't stop playing the game. Basically. And likes. So if you're new to the chat, y'all, smash that like. Oh my god! I was looking at the chat. They don't count.
Bro, look at my stream right now. They look at the chat. Look at my stream.
I ain't looking at your stream to see me die. Fuck you.
You sure? Lord. That was a wanted shot, man. Just like the movie. I'm watching it right now. Damn. Even down.
Fuck you.
Oh shit.
Yo, I'm trying to go into showdowns. A team full of framers is OP. Start up a posse and invite everybody.
Oh my lord! That was incredible. That made me Ric Flair, bro.
Oh, he already got a posse. Oh, shit. Who posse says the SMG? Okay, Rank is retired. Tonic Dub, Polonium. Tonic Dub. Jim done. Yeah, Jim said, I'm out of here. Jim and Red did. No, Jim is Uncharted.
Red Dead retiree.
He's an Uncharted pro player now. This is so...
With them fucking Europeans over there, man. That's why they will speak his languages.
Oh, shit. I cut in front of Barry. My fault, boss. My fault. Please don't punch me. Rack not retired. He just chilling out with Shady Killer. Yo, sis. You been seeing him in the 24/7? I know he probably in the stream, too, looking like, why do they play this? I don't understand. It's dead now. It's dead. Yo, nah. Ever since that announcement, Rack been going stupid. Yo, I see another W in the chat. Hold up. $10 donation. Yo, y'all snapping. Why? Yo, Saber. Man, fuck W Saber. WSSG in the chat, man. Spam WSSG in the chat. Buy yourself some chicken wings. That's racist. It's like, nah, I'm playing. I probably will, I ain't gonna lie. I might grab some, Do I wanna grab America Best Wings or do I wanna grab Wingstop? It's like, nah. Red Dead Online really dead. Shit. If it's not dead, if you see this many people in the chat, W Red Dead, WGTA, L Rockstar. That's the only L in it. That's the only L right now. L Rockstar. The game is a W. GTA is a W. I do want to see some remakes.
You're
though.
Annoying to fight. They're running.
Wish I'm telling you, man, them girl characters be so slippery. This dead. Your last stream of Red Dead Online?
He's tiring my thumb out, making me turn it to the left too much. He was running there at the time, running circles around me. Not the good kind either, the annoying kind. Finish up. Never mind.
Oh shit, fuck you. I'm going in a mini box.
No running now, bitch.
Let me get in the box, Uncle Alma. Thank you. Oh, damn. Alright, it's your turn. Oh, rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Alright, you don't want to play. Alright. I'm not going to get dropped for you. Oh my god, I'm so ass. Yo, that Fight Club wager was crazy. Y'all want me to do another one? Tyrell X Finest Fight Club event again? Y'all want that? Let me know. Because Tyrell was talking about it, and he was talking about raising it to $50. So, you feel me? Just let me know. And then the next Fight Club event, if that joint successful, because the one we had from the last team, it was kind of hard to do because of all the weirdos pulling up off radar and shit. But we still managed to get it through, and that shit was a W. $20 went to P, and yeah. Hey, Finest, if a midget smokes weed, do they get high or medium? What the fuck?
Definitely medium.
Only medium. Because I don't think weed can make you grow. Yo, what's up, reactor? Yo, you gonna play GTA 5 now? Yes, sir. Y'all want GTA 5 videos? Y'all want GTA 5 streams? Let me know. Hey, yo, I'm gonna make a poll later on in the community, but quick question. Do y'all want to see me stream Bully, or do y'all want to see me stream L.A. Noir? Or do y'all want to see me stream both?
L.A. Noir.
Weren't you to L.A. Noir?
I want to see you reach these faces.
I'm like, this bitch lying.
Yeah. That's what I want to hear.
I'm like, this bitch lying right to my face. Put her in jail. Oh, chill, get out of my face.
What are you meant?
Chill. I'm about to start streaming Rockstar games since like Rockstar don't want to support their own game that's already good enough. And I already told y'all from the get-go, like, we gonna merge from Red Dead all the way to Rockstar games in general. We gonna be a WWW fucking Rockstar YouTuber. No cap. I will be streaming my other games here and there, but you already know. Bully would be funny as shit. Me punching on kids? No bullshit. I do want to punch on them.
I think both, really.
Oh, yeah, both for sure. It seems like everybody want both. But I want to decide what I'm machine first. I'm going to make a poll. I'm so angry.
He held that.
Yes, GTA. I will be coming back to GTA. I ain't going to lie, though. I'm not about to be that GTA player that's fighting them niggas and oppressors and fucking jets and shit. That should be. Yeah, oh, my God.
That's so funny.
That shit's not fun at all for me.
You can do it, but you better do it for long.
I'ma be pulling up with niggas.
Right there, but
I'ma be talking shit to niggas in GTA. Oh wait, I can't because I got banned. Okay, now alright. But listen, I got banned from GTA Online voice chats, so I can't do GTA streams. I can't talk shit to people because I'm banned right now. Rockstar said.
Tell them why
I
got banned.
Oh, well, basically, the other day, I've been getting reported a lot, but the other day, some boy was talking shit to me, and I came and started killing him, and he got mad, and then he said, like, you mean, he was telling me, like, oh, I'm broke and all that, and he's talking about, he wanted that, he told me to add him on Instagram, add me on Instagram, let's match peep for peep, basically, peep for peep means, like, let's both show how much money we got. And you know, I'm not doing that, you weirdo. First of all,
that's
pause.
Dumb.
Why you want another? Oh my god, why you want another man to show you? I mean, why you want another man to be on your Instagram? Like, pause. Wow. Second of all, I started trolling him. I killed him some more, and I kept telling him that he was broke and all that. You know me being the troll that I am, and everybody in the lobby was laughing at him. And then he got mad and muted me, and he reported me. And Rockstar the next day said, yeah, you've been getting reported too much, so from now on, in game chat, you will be muted to all the players in the lobby. And yeah. Damn, you close to shit, buddy. Yo, he low-key got better. What the fuck?
Buddy's very good now.
Definitely not the same person I fought in the box.
I always remember how I met him, man. So funny that he was just a different player, mind his business, and I shot him. Now he's one of us.
Chill. You ain't getting that. You thought it was gonna be that easy, buddy? Chill.
Cause niggas hate griefers, but it's part of the game.
My fault, bro. My fault.
It's all people, bro.
You should play COD, bro. I'm actually getting the new Call of Duty. I might stream it if I'm like, you know. I used to play Call of Duty a lot back then, but I don't know. We'll see if I got good. Chill. Oh, body, you so close, bro. Damn. I'm on a losing streak right now. That streak that's in a row.
Smoked you.
I'm rusty. I ain't played.
Gray hair hanging everywhere.
I'm rusty as fuck. I've been so used to punching on auto aimers that I haven't did a box in like 10 years. And I've been on GTA a lot lately. Yeah, my aim back on there.
The thing is, when I play box, it makes me so much better at the game that when I'm not playing box, it's so easy.
Yeah. When I'm not playing box, I'd be so rusty when I don't play box. I come back and
yeah, that's smoke. What I mean. Like, I played box the first time yesterday with Almighty Python, Cool Gamer, who has a terrible name, and Miss
cool
Harmony.
Gamer.
And them lot are sick. Cool Gamer, yeah. He said to me, the first thing he said to me when I met him, he said, I'm a box player. Because that's what I asked him. I asked him, how do you play the game? Auto aim frame. He said, honestly, I'm a box player. Do you know how insane that was? I freaked out on the spot.
He immediately said, I'll cook the shit out of you, basically.
No, he didn't, but he said, I'm a box player. When he said that, I was thinking, I don't know this guy. I can't even box player. We invented that. I've been gone for a couple months, come back and niggas tell me they're a box player now.
Next.
You ever spoken to someone that you didn't know on this game, yeah? And they introduce themselves as a box player. You've never done that.
I have not, actually. Only somebody could do that with you, though.
Only someone who knows us could do that.
No bullshit.
They were just big fans.
Hi, Finest. I had to stop by after seeing that title. No, don't worry, Ren. I ain't going nowhere. I kind of clickbaited y'all, but I didn't. I was actually serious about the title. I was really thinking, like, would this be my last Radio stream? Or should I say? And I decided, like, off of the energy of this chat, they don't want me to go nowhere. Please don't drop me. Please don't drop me. I'm like really on a losing streak right now. Oh yeah.
So Kalova's another veteran,
huh? Yeah, she goaded. I'm actually scared when I fight her. Oh my god. That was lucky.
I should have told the Discord about boxing.
They probably wasn't gonna slide through. Ooh, chill. Alright, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, the title was for the haters. I wanted the haters to join. It's like, nah. Because what if they joined? They were like, yeah, we made you fucking leave this game, you fucking bum. I remember
we're gonna be around, Max, so you can pull up another time.
We got Ren in the chat, another W3M YouTuber. I'm about to pull up and kill everyone. You ain't on shit, Oza. You already know what I be getting on with you. I be punching
is
on
Ren
you.
He's a free man. That Ren guy.
Oh yeah, Ren a girl. She an Xbox YouTuber. For free.
Oh. Xbox.
You seem pretty cool. Alright, I feel like I'm getting warmed up just a little bit. Sokolova.
Oh shit, she is a streamer.
ability.
She smoked someone who was pretending to be you.
Oh, Nightbot.
No fucking way. I got one.
Yeah, she goaded for that. I watched that video. I ain't gonna lie. That's why I was like, oh shit. So this is the run. Cause other people were telling me about it.
Renegade.
Yeah, a lot of people were telling me about it. I was like, I gotta see what she all about.
But a lot around here.
Damn, you
saying
this shit
took
a
long time. I don't even do this.
She fast as shit. She too fast. Yo, let's go. The night box still work. Where's consulting? Alright, now I ain't gonna lie. Instead of Red Dead Funeral, we gotta hold her funeral for a consultant. We already hold that, though. Consultant, he haven't been around for a long time, Bren. I know everybody loved the Finest X consultant videos, but I really don't know when that next
saga has come and gone. You know, maybe he'll come back in a couple years.
Hopefully. Me and Consultant, like, what the fuck? Yo! Off radar! Shit!
Where is it?
No! Bruh! Ain't no way!
Man. Where were you? On the train?
Yeah, I was on the train. I couldn't even kill him because fucking...
On the train. Is he still on the train then?
I think so, yeah. I can't even kill him because he's off radar. So when you can't melee people back when they off radar. That shit made my heart drop. Oh wait. Oh, that's you.
My heart. Was he on the train, yeah?
Yeah, he was on the train. He came out of nowhere. I was running through the boxcars and he just came and tackled me. But I would start fighting with him. I actually don't know. He's a level 38 too. That's the crazy thing.
Oh,
we're TV on me!
Yeah,
snipe him! Snipe him! Please! If you can see him, snipe him! I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive! Oh, you killed me. Good. I rather die
on him. Not the other way around.
Hey, no, he was on me. Nah, we.
Nah,
he right there. War TV, he behind the. Yeah. You about to see him. He right there. On your right.
Keep I think. Running away, man.
Yeah, boy's off radar. How you a level 38? Oh, wait. Okay. My heart dropped. I saw another person. Who is that?
Whose horse is it? Probably his. Who's that in front of you? That's him.
No, he's not him. He in here.
Bad, I'm gonna watch this shit.
Damn, this shit is scary. It's more scary because it's a level 38. So it's like, why do a level 38 have bad intentions with me?
Oh, weird Michael Myers kids, man.
Bro, he's definitely at the box now.
Niggas is, man. He's around. Yeah, you know what I mean? Where is he, man? Why is he mixed up?
Bro, he coming specifically after me, too, because he waited till after you went after the chain to tackle me.
He's a little bitch, man.
He's like, where you going?
Because I'm buying a bunch of people.
Hey, man. Shout out to everybody in the stream. You know the stream of W when you got, you know, the versions pulling up. All my streams. Let's go! The Nightbot's working! I thought them Jones was done.
Hey, Finest.
Yeah, what's up with you, Brody?
Did Max Killer get banned or something?
I actually don't know. Max? Oh! Bro! This nigga is Michael Myers! Yo, where did he come from? Why you don't like me? What did I do to you? I probably cooked him in the past. Now that I think about it. I don't even know who the fuck that is. I never saw that name a day in my life, but I definitely probably cooked him if he, like, after me like this. Remember me, Finest? Of course I remember you, Ruby. I could never forget you, bro. You were like one of my favorite young boys. And Freem certified. Max, funny as fuck. Wait, what happened with Max, Sims?
I don't know. He offline for a long time.
Alright, I ain't gonna lie. This guy is definitely on my ass. And he's specifically after me. So, like, yeah. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna just stay around everybody else and hopefully I don't die. I'm gonna die. Well, I'm kidding. He gonna kill me. Why you off radar though, bro? You could have seen me like face up.
Is Jim with y'all?
Wait, no. I hear a dynamite. Oh man, I'm getting anxiety. Oh wait, they fighting. That's definitely him over there. He ran through the door. Where the fuck? This nigga really a fucking... He a reaper. Nigga comes and goes.
You a reaper lord?
Nah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, find us. Stay in the bar, he'll come.
I know, but like, I'm so scared. I don't want to die. All right.
He's actually disappearing, though. He's actually very
yeah,
good
like
again,
he, this nigga, he, bro. I'm gonna just sit right here.
You
I'm the beat.
Yeah, he'll assassinate you. Shoot you in there.
I'm the beat.
I'll just
beat.
Shoot the shadow off him.
All right, you better kill
I'll
him.
I'll just see the shadow running away. He'll come from underneath me or something. Just make sure if you see him, you pop up. If you see him in front of me, you pop up and shoot his ass, right?
Alright, I'm so scared right now, yo.
Dude,
he probably in my stream right now, like, alright, it's my chance.
We should have rigged the dynamite.
Yo, this is creepy as fuck.
Where is this goofy man?
Yo, shout out to the 82 people in the stream. I heard wait, Orchie, why you leaving me?
He's out there somewhere, debuffing people.
Oh my god.
They're running again. And then it was all a distraction to kill Finus.
Yeah, it is a distraction! Oh my god.
Finus, where was he?
He was next to the saloon.
I see him.
Damn, you'll find
him. I banned him.
Bro, why is he going try hard? Like. Alright,
well, some random just came and helped him as I killed him. I don't know if I killed him, they might respawn. Yeah, they're really trying.
I'm done.
It's defensive time, honestly.
Because nigga keep thinking shit sweet when you off radar, nigga. You's a bitch, nigga. When I. Oh, who that? Chill. Ouch, chill. Oh my god. Why is Otto Aver like this towards me? I don't even do nothing to y'all. The game is.
I got you.
Ali.
Posse, man.
This bitch ass nigga, you know what? I'm on his ass. Let's
posse,
do this
man.
Shit.
Posse, Ali. Come on. Me too.
Oh, he shot me, he's no longer in the posse.
Fuck.
What's up, bitch? Let's dance now. Ah, shit.
I missed the last two twice. Did I support this?
Actually, he's not even my real.
Oh shit!
Bitch ass nigga, hold that shit. That's my kill back.
You just a little punk.
Where is that off radar at?
Behind us. I see him down the street.
Say no chores. Say no chores. I'm rusty as fuck on red. I ain't gonna hold you. Wait, where you go? You said you seen
him. Give me death, man.
Oh, here, I got you. you got so much Black Air Force energy, they didn't even allow you to go with death. He in the saloon. I just heard somebody get smoked in there.
I had him drop. I had a buddy fall.
Drop my posse, hurry up and blow up before I get angry.
That's too late, I bet. In your fucking head, bitch.
And it's another. Oh, so there's actually ops here. They all in different posses, though. They not. Oh, Ozep here. Hey, yo, Ozep, I got some people. Dynamite.
Ozep here. Ozep can't hear you, nigga. I'm gonna get you.
There he is. There your bitch ass at. Oh, yeah, I found you. I'm on your ass now. What the fuck? Oh. Oh, my God. Is he ready for me? I don't want to break death. All right, he is. Nigga, you's a bitch, nigga. He killed himself. I don't want to go in the fucking Okay. The tomahawk. Alright, never mind. I was the auto aimer and I wanted to kill Finest. Where would I go? Off radar.
That express plane. I'm not worried about him sniping me.
I don't even got cars on. I'm about to hit him with that hangman.
Press charges, cause I talk to the cops.
Get off, circle over, pussy. Yeah, stab him up. Stab him up. Stab him up. Yeah. That's how we do it over here. Fuck around with niggas.
Getting chefed.
Hey, you getting chefed. Sokolova was cutting them up like ribs. I started hanging the shit out of him. He talking about that hangman, y'all. They must ain't see that. They must ain't see that level 1000 video. Bro, this guy's really
getting niggas with a hangman, you know.
Oh, he
I'm
over there.
I'm rocking it now. Yeah. I don't rock winning streak most of the time. Or peak condition.
Alright, so me and you dancing? Me and you dancing, right? Alright. Cool, we dancing. Ah! Get him with the hangman. Ew, he using sawdust. That ain't working on me, buddy. Ah, his gun clicked. I'm dead. Click, click, click!
That is the best.
Click, click, click! Oh, he missed. Click, click, click!
Come here, dummy.
Yeah, you'll come up, you'll come up. Yeah, yeah. Where's mom at? Where's mom at?
Where's mom at? Where's mom at?
Yo, Storm over there making some golden ass night vibes. Okay, Storm, I see you.
Someone invite me to that posse.
Man, nobody know who the fuck that is. Hey, look, we got O's up in the cut like a motherfucker bandage. On the roof.
Friendly fire on in that posse. I'm joining back in a minute. He's on the roof. Still. Oh, he is still on the roof. Not anymore then.
He said click, click, click.
I'm out of ammo. Those dynamite.
W Saber in the chat. W Saber in the chat. RIP your KD. Listen, man. I ain't gonna lie. You probably one of my best haters right now in 2022. I gotta give it to you, man. Probably top, you're the best hater in 2022. You've been on my stream every single stream for the past like whole like year so far. Like you a W hater, I ain't gonna lie. I really like you.
Oh,
like,
rip your KD, bro. He's been on the stream for like a whole year, man.
Like I'm not even lying when I say this. Like I actually do like him. Like he's cool as fuck. Like he a cool ass hater. Like, he talks so much shit, but, like, it's like, you mean? Like, he really thorough with it. He a thorough hater. Like, you gotta keep one of them around. Yo, I found him! Let's go! Where'd she say live?
I ain't got me.
Bitch ass nigga! This is my killback! No, I'm on fire! Oh my god!
What are you talking about? I found him defensive.
Oh my fucking god!
Oh, I must have broken just now when I shot them.
Bro, why? Bro, I lassoed him and I was about to finish him. Then my character caught on fire. That was the craziest bailout ever. That was bailout of the century. Like, I know he probably thinking God right now, like, let's go. Oh my God, Finest didn't kill me. Shout out to the 90 people in the chat, y'all. If you're new to the channel, smash that like button. The same 90 people that's in the chat better be in my other chats when I stream these other Rockstar games or y'all L subs. No cap. I still love you, though, but L sub. Because, like, why you know what you mean? Is Warchief in game chat? Warchief, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that he killed you. I tried to get him. What's up, Finest? Are you gonna keep streaming for long? Probably. I'm not gonna lie. You funny as fuck, Finest. I try to be, bro. Some people call me annoying, some people call me funny, I don't know. I think Warchief's in game chat. And Cloud Chasers are not around. Yo, this guy really a ninja. Like, he hides, and then he wait until one of us not in death to come kill us. I gotta give it to him. Bro, your videos are lit. Bro, you are lit. Everybody in this chat is lit. If you would subscribe to my channel with post notifications on, I know, I say notifications, but that's how I say it. I know it's notifications, but notifications sound so much cooler. If you're in my chat with post notifications on, you're fucking lit. You're part of the fam. I love y'all. I want a hug. Missing all those shots. I know I'm ass right now. I'm really rusty. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not even lying when I say it. Like, Miss Ink, I'm like so rusty. Like, half of this time of me streaming, I haven't even looked at my dot when I'm shooting people. I promise you. I'm just shooting right now, hoping that my shots land. I'm having a bad day right now. I didn't even expect me to stream. I only streamed because Warchief wanted me to stream. And you mean me and Warchief ain't talking weeks. This is the first time I'm talking to Warchief again. I don't even know how to vote on the poll. Yo, can you add me to a party again? I got booted. Rockstar, I think our party is open. You can just join. I can't because I'm not the leader of this party, so I can't really invite people. Only the leader can. That's Warchief. Spraying and praying, my go-to on bad days. Real shit. Yo, gotta click the link. Ooh, let me see what Storm got cooked. Let me see what Storm doing with these night bots. It look interesting. Yo, that Chigwom, how you been, bro? I ain't see you in fucking years. I'm glad you tuned in. Oh, you bitch! I fucking broke Dev. Oh my god. Where the fuck did he go that fast? Damn, that nigga fast as shit. Alright. Have you commented on the last community post? Ah, that's a... Yo, Star, that's smart. Yo, where the fuck you get this link from? Yo, I like this. Yo, oh yeah, by the way, y'all. What the fuck? Oh shit. You can shoot me? That is scary. Oh my god. Yo, Thor, you're goated. You're fucking goated. You just saved me. Alright. Let's get back into the game. I need defensive. This ain't good. 95 people in the chat. Keep smashing that like button, man. I need defensive bad. But yeah, y'all. Like Storm said, if you haven't, first of all, hold up. Before we continue on with this stream, we gotta establish something. It's 97 people in the chat and only 64 likes. What is y'all doing? For the 97 people that's in the chat right now, smash that fucking like button. Y'all don't want another banger? Come on. Work with me, y'all. Work with me. If y'all want another banger, y'all gotta smash that like button. The like button is the best thing. Fuck the views. I still love y'all though. If you haven't, wait, hold up. I'll be right back.
That is tanking. Call me spawner. The way he left, he lost the defensive, left the game. Down there. Finest.
Yeah, what's up, man? My fault. I was doing something. Hello? Hello? Did he go back to game chat? He did go to game chat. Damn. He went to game chat as soon as I came back on the mic. Alright, what's been going on in the chat? My fault, y'all. Apologize for me not being here. Alright, catch you later, Finest. Make sure to use the money you got to drown yourself with Wingstop. Appreciate it, Sens. That means a lot, Birdie. Be safe. Word to you, my fault. I was doing something. Hope everything good and I wish the best for you, man. Appreciate you, Chigwon.
Chigwon, you know. Remember when he was a hater?
Yeah, man.
Yo, whack when you can't tank, Luciano. I knew it.
86 people in the stream, 86 likes. That's what I like to see. I appreciate y'all. All right, we back out there in the field because I got a punch on that guy that been running from me all day.
This motherfucker's running, man.
Yo, where that hide and seek motherfucker?
Run away then.
I know where
you're
going.
I'm gonna go get the
guy's
finest. You there?
Yeah, I'm here, nigga. Where else would I be? Hello?
Yo, Finest stream, we about to take him to hardcore, man.
Whoa. You hear me?
Finest. Tell me Michael.
Nigga. Wait. He don't hear me? This nigga don't hear me. Yo, somebody go on Wordtube stream and tell him that that I'm talking to him.
Stop being such a bitch, Cash.
I'm trying to think, like.
Whoops.
Oh, there he is. Orgy, watch out.
Rip your KD talking, so talk a lot. That guy. I remember that guy.
Bro, he just rolled by on the horse.
Salute, War Chief. Yo, salute, Mr. Johnson. Welcome to the stream, man. Glad to see you. The Rock says, my dude. My dude. The Rock says,
bitch ass nigga.
You look funny. I don't remember what you said. I just remember you was making me
bitch,
laugh.
Nigga, hold that shit. You scared of me, nigga. You don't want no fucking smoke.
Good to see you.
Pussy.
The Rock's still saying.
Fine, there's way to keep Red Dead Online alive. You know what, bro? I ain't gonna lie. That just made my day. I ain't gonna lie. I gotta pin that message. That message right there just made the day. Because you ain't had to say that, bro. Me keeping Red Dead Online, you too sweet, bro. That made my day. I've been trying to keep this game alive. Everybody, the game is dead. Wow, that's what everybody else is saying. And when you think about it, it is because of Rockstar. But it don't have to be. That's how I'm viewing it as. I feel like there's still some shit on this game we ain't do. We don't got content, but we can make content. And I'm not going to be punching on ops every single day. I realized something. Somebody asked me a couple days in one of my videos. They was like, yo, Finest, when you going to play football again on Red Dead? Only my OG subscribers know about my football video that I did with T-Rell Young and cause someone in them. I'm gonna bring that shit back. Yo, what, you still can't hear me? Where the fuck is this British ass nigga at? Bitch ass horse nigga, I should. Ain't no way. I just got shot with incendiary rounds. Bro, this guy really on shit with me. He's shooting me with incendiary rounds, etc. That guy really want my head on a silver plate. My guy said John Wick. I'm not gonna lie, this guy, he gotta have a PS5 the way he respawning that fast. Yo. This guy's crazy. I can't believe you. You actually a joke. I can't even take you serious. You're definitely getting a kick out of this. I know, man. You can wave at me all day. I want to let you know. The moment I see you, and the moment you come up to me and actually want some smoke, I'm a bully as shit. You will never, ever be able to smoke me, nigga. You's a bitch. And you gonna stay in that store forever. When you come out, you better kill them people that's in offensive mode. But me? You can't kill me, nigga. I'm on your ass. Pussy. What the fuck is wrong with her? Not with the calm voice. I had to with the calm voice, bro. He turkey. He afraid of me. He respawned though. Yeah, he always respawned. It don't matter though. Damn, where is Warchief at? I really lost him. Alright, fuck it. We'll come back for that guy later. I'm getting real tired of auto aimers, honestly. Every day it's a new bum ass nigga thinking he good at the game. And then they get smoked by a nigga like me. You can't beat me. You can't beat any of us. Unfortunately, you can't drop gold. Yo, that would be pretty cool if you could drop gold. Oh shit, kitchen bill just went defensive. Shit about to get bad. Damn, these guys are really ducking me. It's like they want to fight me, but they don't want me to notice. Warchief, can you hear me now? Yo, did anybody tell Warchief, man?
People hate Pendrin a lot.
Hold on, let me see something. Nah, he still don't hear me. What's up with that nigga Mike?
Not everyone knows.
He must got me muted. Somebody tell Warchief in his chat that Finest is tough. Bitch ass nigga, I told you I was gonna get my kill back, nigga. You think shit's sweet, nigga? I told you I was gonna get my fucking kill back. Stop playing with me, nigga.
My favorite.
You fucking bum. You fucking ass, nigga.
My favorite.
Respawn. I cooked that nigga. He tried to ride around me like he an NPC. He thought shit was sweet. Yo, I'm really smart. That. Yo, I need defensive. Warchief, give me defensive. Yo, can somebody go in Warchief chat and tell him to invite me? Please. Somebody go spam Warchief right now. Invite Finest to your posse. Oh my god, he left the lobby. Actually, now that I think about it, I killed that nigga. I mean, I'ma just take what I got. You're off radar, and you still got smoked by me. You suck. Hold that. I'm out joining on Warchief. I'm out of here. I'm out of here.
Man knows.
I really want to know why he can't hear me, though. I really think he got me muted by accident. That's silly, Chief, man. Silly Warchief. Check your outlets. Oh shit, ain't no way. Lonely. I'm so lonely. Ah, yes, they dropping them t-shirts tonight. Let's get it, man. It's Liddy. Your character had no right to be that fine. Hey, man. That's why they call me Finest. It's like, duh. Yo, why can't I join him? Oh my god, you making me mad. I'm gonna join Chris again. But if I join Chris, he probably still in that. Let's see, son. Hold up. Let's see, son. Relax, Finest. Call Finest. I mean, call Polo. Alright, good. We looking good so far. Yeah. 96 people in the chat. Keep smashing that like button. Okay. Oh yeah, by the way, y'all, for any new subscriber that's in the chat right now, if you haven't watched yet, go watch the 10k subscriber face reveal. Like, you have to. That's one of the best montages I ever made. I feel this though. I put my heart and soul into that one. 100 people in the chat. What shirts are dropping? No, that's some guy. That's some guy in my city store that be making these shirts. They're really nice. Everybody in the city be trying to grab. I'm Jones crazy. Who the fuck is this? Oh my god, that's so scary. Alright, Warchief. Let's try to join him again. If this don't work, then he ugly, for real. Chat be showing love. No cap, I love the chat. Hey y'all, my IRL friend said y'all W chat. All my IRL friends, they said the chat be showing love. Indeed they do. Whoa, where the Oh no, ain't no way! Yo, you're a stalker. Ain't no way. Now that was some
version. Yeah, fine,
War Chief?
I'm in party, I don't hear him.
How you don't hear me? Bruh. What is going on? Alright, let me lead the party and join back. I don't care how many times this guy killed me anymore. He off radar, it don't matter. What up? I gotta join the party back on War Chief. Yo, Migo, what's up with you, Migo? Yo, Migo, I was actually about to... Yo, oh my god. I'm so sorry, bro. I'm actually embarrassed that you're in the chat now. Bro, I know I've been bullshitting, bro. With the banners and stuff. I was gonna ask you, can you send me some examples of, like, banners and like, profile joins you can do? Because I want to make a banner. I low-key want to redo my Superman F. I want somebody to... I need to find, like, a crazy-ass editor. Or if you know some editors. I want somebody to, like, make my Superman F, like, cleaner this time on my channel. Like, cleaner, more bolder, everything. My fault, though, Migo. You know you still my guy.
Someone has to get deaf. 1 second.
Yo, War Chief.
Yeah.
Oh, finally, you can hear me. Thank God. What was happening? I thought you had me muted. Yo, join my posse, ugly.
Yeah.
Yo, tell me why this guy, the fucking off-radar motherfucker, was waiting for me to join.
In here right now.
I know. You got too many posses too, by the way. I can't even invite you.
Sorry, my bad. I'm going to invite.
Bro, I'm talking about, like, he waited for me to spawn in and tackle me. I'm like, yo.
I know. I see them just shooting at me a second ago as soon as you got in.
That's what I'm saying. Like, who did you join on?
They joined on me.
They did?
Because they got in the posse, didn't they? The whole thing down there. Joined in the posse. As soon as I started it earlier in the last lobby.
But
he joined on you originally.
This ain't good at all. I'm high hostility.
High? Really? He's nominated, man. Shit.
But how? He's red. It don't even make sense at this point. Rockstar finessing the shit out of me.
Nominated. Always nominated.
Oh my god, and there's Pinkertons in the lobby. I thought Pinkertons was dead. I thought the new trend was beaver pelts.
Bitch, don't shoot at me.
I got Pinkertons and off-radar on my ass.
Listen, I don't want...
Listen, bro.
Yeah.
I just want to make it to the fast travel so I can fast travel. Run out.
I got
run
out.
Please don't kill me. I'm sorry. Bro, why do I got all these Pinkertons on me? I just came back to Red Dead. I should have stayed on GTA where it's fucking free and only. Bitch, two-piece. I'm coming out. Ah, I'm so goated. Oh my god. You can't fuck with me. You can't. I'm too good. Now run, Finest. Run like nobody ever taught you how to run. That don't make sense, but still run. Who that red dot? Who that red dot? Oh my god, there's more. Fast travel! fuck your bitch. She sucked my dick. Die up. Wait. Yo, Rebel, hold this. Oh, damn. Alright, that backfired. I try to be cool with it. Alright, I'm taking L's. I try to be real cool with it, like, hop out the fast channel, smoke them, and then... Alright, you know what? I should have just played my bitch rule. I got on Slippery, and he hit a headshot. That's crazy to me, actually. But fuck it. Alright, make it to the fast channel, buddy. Make it to the fast channel. Don't stop for nobody. Oh, my God. Ain't no way. Like, where do you even come from? Why you such? Like, damn. Why you on my dick? Like, get off my dick. It's all these niggas over here, and you wanna get on my dick? Like, pause, my nigga. If I hit this, I'm goaded. Hold that, dickhead. I learned that from Raccoonita himself. And I just see. Oh, that was, okay. Hey, how you doing, man? Nice to meet you. My name is Finance. I gotta run, though, because I got high hostility. Can't stay out here. Sheesh. Okay. Emerald Station. I know, y'all. I know what y'all thinking. Finance, why the fuck you going to Emerald Station? Trust me. All right, let me hurry up before they try to follow me, because these niggas are sitting here looking at my stream. No bullshit, gang.
So I'm guessing you're not just here to pass the time of day. Off you pop in.
Choppers on choppers. Hundred people in the chat. Shout out to all of my guys. Whew. I'm guessing this ain't just a- I can finally relax. Man, all that stress from fighting all these virgins. I ain't gonna lie. The radar people is not a problem. I can cook them, but like, damn, that off radar guy, he a pain in my ass. Can I clean my guns? I hope I can. Yes, sir. Scrub a dub, dub, dub. I hope War Chief okay over there. I wish I knew how to go off radar. But then again, if I went God mode, I get labeled as a cheater.
Minus SMG in God mode, he is a trash.
Another one here for some money under the table, I assume.
I wonder though, that person that's in my stream watching right now tackling me off radar. I wonder, do I inspire him? I hope I do. I don't think I inspire him enough, though. Because if he's playing like that, then, man, I must have failed as a YouTuber.
You here for
me? Yeah, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, though. I just wanted to chill the Emerald so my hostility can go down. Nothing more, nothing else. And I wanted to talk to y'all. Because I see y'all talking so much in the chat, and I'm really interested in what y'all talking about. So I'm sorry for the people that came here to watch me do something. I just want to chit-chat with the subs real quick. Because y'all so lit.
So, am I right in thinking
this is a W stream, Finest. It is. I try. It's a W stream, but like, it ain't a W for me. These motherfuckers. These motherfucking cloud chasers on my ass. Bad like a friend. Who this? Oh, you wanna fight me? Oh, so you do be. So you is watching my stream. Cause you never knew if I was in Emerald Ranch. Ah. W subscriber, I guess. Oh, it's two of y'all out here. Oh, y'all trying to do that horse glitch so y'all can kill me out the post office. That's so cute. Okay, well, I'm not gonna let y'all kill me, obviously. What type of fucking dumb shit do y'all think I'm on?
See you later.
If y'all wanna fight so bad, just say that. But at least let me get defensive first, okay? If I get defensive, I can give y'all all the fight y'all want. Alright. Deal. Deal, man.
Good day to you.
Listen. Let's talk about this first. Think about it. If y'all let me get defensive, I'll cook all of y'all for you. All right, I'll cook you. But just let me get defensive first. Like, can y'all wait just a little bit? It don't take that long. Trust me. Just give me like, I say 10 minutes. 10 minutes. All right, 10 minutes max. 10 minutes max, bro. What you doing? 10 minutes. All right. And slip, chill, get off me, boom. You can't touch me, you're not touching me. I'm not dumb, I laugh at y'all. All right, just wait 10 minutes, y'all. Matter of fact, how about this? If it makes y'all feel better, 10 minutes, and I'll 2v1 y'all out here. I'll cook both of y'all out here in this field, because both of y'all can't fuck with me, you fucking bozos.
Come back anytime.
The chat know y'all can't fuck with me. Y'all know y'all can't fuck with me. Your man's had to go off radar just to get a kill on me. I'm on shit. Ah. Bad like our friends. And I know both of y'all breath stinks. Y'all woke up this morning and ain't brush y'all teeth. Y'all said, let's join finest. I wonder if they got mics. Hold on, let me go to game chat. Oh, they don't even got mics. Yo, if y'all had mics, this would have been so much more entertaining. You're not killing me, dummy. That's not working. I gotta be far away for you to do that glitch. That's how I know y'all noobs. Y'all trying to do shit that y'all don't even know about. Y'all fucking rookies. Y'all RDR2 rookies. Y'all gotta be far away, like real far, in order to get that kill. All right, yeah, there you go. Take notes. Nah, they trying to do that dumbass horse glitch where you kill people out the post office. They rookies. War Chief, don't get off red dead. Oh, he going to game chat. Let me party chat. Oh, did he? No. Oh! You ended the stream, you whore. Alright. I guess I gotta smoke these niggas. Alright, W War Chief in chat. Get the fuck out of here, you whole ass nigga. I enjoy playing with you today. And then there was one SMG. Not gonna lie though, I wonder how I'ma whoop these motherfuckers' asses without losing defensive. I know there's nominated, but the way these motherfuckers play, they play waiting games. They more patient than I am. Wait a minute, where your friend go?
So I'm guessing you're not just here to pass the time of day.
Man, like our friend? Yeah, see why that's our twin. Rotation, chopper on chopper, go bottles on bottles. Hey, what's up, y'all? Y'all back? Alright.
Good day to you.
Listen, y'all, I'm gonna just let y'all know this now. This little vendetta y'all have against me, close the stream and join back. It will be at the correct number. That's Ersky. I must have really cooked these guys bad in the past. Because I don't remember these accounts at all. And that guy's a low level, so he definitely have a high level account. He must have got fucked up by me before. And now he's on a low-level account being undercover, so, you know.
I assume you're here because you need money.
Okay, so you're right here on the horse. He's right over here. What y'all plan on doing? Alright, so say if I come out this post office and kill both of y'all. What you think gonna happen? All right, Damn. I ain't gonna lie. Good shot. You got your man to headshot me. Oh, wait, no, I forgot. You got auto aim on. Yo, I'm so stupid. I'm over here thinking I'm still in defensive. All right, well, what we not gonna do is I'm not fighting y'all right now. Like I said, y'all gotta wait until I get defensive. So, we're gonna fast travel out of here. But I promise you, once I get defensive, I'll fight y'all. You just gotta wait, y'all. Relax. I ain't going nowhere. I ain't ending stream no time soon. Y'all the appetizer of the chat. I'm not gonna lie though, y'all are toxic as fuck. Ooh, get bony. Ush.
I'm surprised you're even showing your face.
Duck my taco. Hey, what you mean you surprised I'm showing my face? Nigga, I live in here. Can't fight without defensive. Hey, lava drips. I cooked the shit out you before. I remember your name. Oh, you mad because I'm still up on you? Yo, I ain't gonna lie though. I'ma be honest. It's actually surprising that I have some of my ops in these streams. Even after the announcement from Rockstar. I usually would have thought that the auto aimers would quit playing Red Dead, but nah, y'all still here. Strong and well. You a level 1000, you got cooked by me. You play the game every day just to get ranked level 1000, and you still lose to a nigga that, you know, don't got what you got. You'll never be up. I beg to differ. If you in my chat right now, that means I'm up. If you in my stream, listen, I'm gonna be honest. If you, listen here, if you're a hater and you're in my chat talking to me, I'm up on you. As simple as that. Because you took time out your day to come talk shit to me. That means you frustrated. You angry. You angry that I whooped your ass in the past and you want to see me lose. But I can't lose. Because my energy is too fucking good, nigga. I'm better than all these niggas, you fucking bum. You can't fuck with me. You can't. It's impossible. Actually, the funny thing was, yo, fun fact, y'all, for everybody in the stream. It's crazy. It's actually crazy because I'm actually thinking about it now. When that level 1000 video that I just uploaded yesterday, y'all, it's funny because before we pulled up on the level 1000 that was in that video, we came across that nigga. Me and Jim walked up to him. We didn't even shoot him or nothing. We just walked up to him and looked at him. This nigga left the lobby. That's how scary niggas is of us. We didn't even look at, like, we didn't pull out a gun or nothing. We walked up to him. We rode up to him in Blackwater, got off our horse. The nigga left the lobby. We was like, damn, well, I guess we can't punch on this level 1000. So we went and looked for the other level 1000. And then that guy was the, you know. But yeah, man. We still smoking niggas. Because these niggas can't fuck with us. But damn, when the fuck am I going to get a little hostility? Hey, White North. My guy. What's up, North? I'm sorry you guys see me like this, bro. I can't even go defensive. I got off radars waiting for me. I'm a high hostility. She ain't looking too good for me, gang. Choppers on choppers. What do mailbox show me? Correct me if I'm dumb, but I never heard of that. Yeah, it's really good to see North on Red Dead. North is a PC player, y'all. But every time me and him see each other, it's all love. North don't like playing Red Dead because, you know, the motherfuckers don't hear his ass. And fighting auto aimers all day is boring. But on GTA, this nigga a fucking goat. Nobody on GTA is fucking with this nigga. Not even me right now.
You won't beat our price.
It's whatever. I was just asked Finest to do it. Wait, do what, Storm? I voted Storm. Yes, I voted so many times. Yo, Storm, I ain't gonna lie. Even on that link, I voted too. I voted Storm. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I clicked yes and everything. If they saying it's still at zero, then Yeah, because even when I booted, I tried to look and it was still at zero. But I thought it was going to refresh till later. Or they probably was going to tell you about it. Or something like that. I don't know. Me don't know. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. I'm about to go into fucking hardcore showdowns. Make a poll asking if they... Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Where's my laptop? Who the fuck FaceTime me? Fine, is you still repping Rockstar merch playing this dude? Yo, Polonium. Polonium, I'm sorry. I know you mad at me. But I got to. No, I don't got to. Polonium, I'm gonna still play different games. Like GTA. GTA, other Rockstar games. You already know. Wait, you don't know what game I'm gonna be. Wait, actually, you in the 24/7 chat, Polonium. You know what stream? You know what game I'm streaming next week. Yes, sir, Polonium. Every time Polonium see me on Red Dead, she punches me in my face. That shit be hurting too. I've been trying to hide from her, but she be catching me every time. Yo, get this FaceTime shit out of my face. It's in the way, oh my god. I might restart my laptop. Yeah, we just gonna restart that. Cause somebody FaceTime me and now the notification night. Rolling Champions. Yo, that game is goated. If y'all got Rolling Champions, download that shit. That shit's fun. I actually wanna do, me and T-Rell were thinking about having a subscriber stream on GTA. I forgot what it was. I think it was subs doing heist with me, or like me and T-Rell was going to pick subs to do heist with me and him, or we was going to do fight clubs on GTA, all types of shit. I want to do that shit with y'all. Because I feel like I ain't play with my subs enough, and I really need to start playing with y'all. The only reason why I don't want y'all to play with me on Red Dead like that is because one of the main reasons is I get pulled up on. So, you don't understand that amount of guilt I be feeling when y'all get booted or when y'all get griefed. I get so mad from that shit. Because y'all niggas join me to honestly have fun with me, not over here fighting these virgins. So that shit be pissing me off. And then two is Rockstar don't got private sessions. So a lot of shit could fuck up, you know, our fun. Yo, the crazy thing is, I could really make some fun-ass events if Rockstar added private sessions on Red Dead. Y'all don't even understand. That's Sirski, move that out the way. Yo, Migo, appreciate... Yo, let them play with you in a TDM. Yo, Migo, they ain't ready for that, bro. Nah, I ain't trying to say nobody in my chat is ass. But listen, y'all. A GTA 5 free team deathmatch... It's probably one of the most toxic things y'all will ever enter. That shit is worse than the... You see these randoms in my lobby right now? This ain't nothing. Go into a GTA 5 team deathmatch. That shit will have you thinking about life. Like, damn, I'm really even good at this game? Yo. Nah. GTA 5 team deathmatch is toxic. I hate y'all. Appreciate the $5 in the chat, though, Migo. You'll go for that. Spam W Migo in the chat, y'all. I need W Migos. GTA TDM frame is cancer. Yo, that shit is bad. Like, it's horrible. And it's not even, like, toxic. Like, no, it's toxic because everybody's good. And if you have an op in them team death matches, the shit talks on the mic, niggas shooting your body, niggas screenshotting you. You will get, yo, that's it, bad. Like, you have to go into a team deathmatch on GTA and do good. Like, you have to do good. If you do bad, they will screenshot you and bully you about that shit. And you fucking ass. You went negative three games in a row. Don't talk to me about being good, nigga. You ass. Let me write that poll for you, Storm. Hold up. My phone just sitting here. Most of y'all here today because y'all think jail is cool.
But see, y'all wouldn't know nothing about that.
Alright, yo, cut that off. Oh yeah, $5 in the chat by the guy Amigo, the GOAT. Appreciate you, gang. Toxic to the match, laughing my fucking ass off. Kids be out here thinking their existence. Rethinking. Yo, bro, no bullshit. I done seen, the crazy thing is, the thing about frame death matches on GTA, I done witnessed people change their accounts. Like, they done made new accounts because of the shit that was happening. Like, somebody will bully you into changing your name. I seen somebody change their name to something else, and then he didn't talk on the mic for weeks. Nobody didn't even know it was him. I'm like, damn. Make a poor ass in there. Alright, give me 1 second, y'all. This is for Storm. Alright, I put that poll in the community chat, y'all, so I put a new poll in the chat. Oh, shit, another $5 donation? You hot. Migo, you snapping, bro. You don't gotta do that. You my guy. Appreciate it. Finally, this goes for years. People be like, oh, yeah, I got this 1v1 from 6 years. Yo, bro, why you giving me nostalgia like that? That's really how they... Damn, I'm still in high hostility. That's not even funny no more. Shit, fuck it. I'm not going to showdowns. We in showdowns with it. I got on a black suit because this is for the funeral of Red Dead. But I already know nobody was going to show up to that funeral because everybody deleted Red Dead. I'm sorry as hell. By the way, for the people that put no in the community tab, I mean, for people that put no in the poll that I just asked in the chat, go ask some questions for my Q&A video that I'm about to make tomorrow. Yeah, I'm making that joint tomorrow, so make sure y'all go ask some questions. It could be anything. I don't know. What's my favorite food? I don't fucking know. Shit. But make sure y'all go do that. Yeah, Sersky. Appreciate everybody that's in the chat. 97 people in the chat. You already know the vibes. Yo, Migo, listen, GTA 6, for all my subs that's in this chat right now, GTA 6 is going to be crazy. They don't even understand. I'm talking about some drive-bys. I'm going to be on stream in a clothes store. All they going to hear is gunshot. I know that ain't SMG finest. Come back to smack up TDB, LOL, on GTA. They active right now. You lying. Bro. Migo, I just came back to GTA like last week. I've been on GTA all week too. I've been on GTA with my friends and shit, just like running around killing people in free game lobbies. I ain't see TDB yet, but it was some boy that messaged me. He was like, "Are you back on GTA?" I was like, "Yeah." I didn't even know who it was. Do you remember some one of my other old GTA friends? He came back too. His name was Mob101. Me and him was talking too. He a GTA OG. They been sending invites. Mad Killer running it right now. Mad Killer back on GTA. Nah, that's crazy. Oh, that's free aim assist. Peace out, Finance. Stay lit. I appreciate you, man. Thanks for sliding through to the stream. Have a nice day, Brody. GTA 6 will drop in 2024, same as Stranger Things 5 is hope, because that will be a W year for me. Probably. I ain't gonna lie, probably. Oh, he lagging. I'm sorry, bro. I don't like getting free kills, but... Damn, I fell? That's crazy. I swear, I don't know how weird you'd be playing these Johns, knowing that frame is just running around, but he be goated, so... A mob X-Man goes as one Dre. Oh, shit. Damn, I missed. Damn. Kazzy, go to this channel, then community tab. Oh, yeah, by the way, if y'all want to ask questions, all y'all gotta do is go on my channel, click the community tab in my channel. If y'all listening right now. I'm pretty sure other people went and did it already. The top one is the most recent. Then leave a comment of a question. Yes, sir. Yeti, you're already ahead of me. Oh, yeah, by the way, Yeti, I forgot to comment on your video yesterday. Good video, bro. I watched the one where the bum ass niggas pulled up. You can send me around. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, these niggas got full blown aim assist still dying to me. Like, I don't wanna say I'm cocky or nothing, but come on now. Y'all can do better. I'm supposed to be getting spawn trap right now. Like, I honestly am supposed to get spawn trap. Nah, I'm gonna stay with this golf field. Sorry, Brody. Whoa, he killed both of them? Come on, pick up the health. Thank you. And I still get hit. Fuck. Run. Three piece. Come on, run me up, man. I need help. W. Oh my god. Damn, I can't stab people? Like, wow. You done recorded for your GTA videos? No, actually, I haven't gotten to a GTA Freedom TDM in a minute, and I know I'm rusty as fuck. All them new niggas. They probably don't even remember me, but they gonna fuck me up. Because a lot of new niggas on GTA. All the OGs like V King Me and all them. Fucking Geo. Fucking War Chief and all. Like, all the OGs, you know, Legend Killer and all them, they don't be on there no more. They waiting for GTA 6. But I have been fighting MC Cruz and Freem. Like, I said Freem. And Primo Lobbies. Like, you know them MC Cruz that be in them big ass motorcycle shits? I missed all my shots. And I still fucking died, bro. Fuck. What I was about to say, though? Yeah, they trash. I'm using them as my content, though. Like, I'm using them for my Q&A. I just been pulling up on them, fighting them. Because I can't find no TDM. Bro, he got 40? Ain't no way, bro. Give me that shit, bro. Come on, now I need that. And you know I need it. I'm not trying to lose. I ain't gonna hold you. I killed too many people just to lose to a nigga that's going for kill counts. And he got aim assist. Like, come on now. I don't really feel like losing. I'm gonna be honest. Nigga really going for the win too. Oh! God, that's ass. They not even letting me shoot the nigga, bro. Like, why can't you, like, tackle niggas in this shit? So ass. Alright, fuck it. Get good at Fall Guys, then talk to me, Snore. Yo. Yo, wait, hold up. Yeah, y'all be on Fall Guys? What y'all know about that? Yo, y'all be on Fall Guys. I need to download that shit. Me and T-Rell be bullshitting. Fall Guys, no cap. I need to re-download that shit. Yo, that shit used to be funny shit. It's on Xbox. It is? Yo, I need to re-download that shit. Yo, and I got Drip on there too. I remember. Because I used to have the battle passes. The battle passes was free though, when the game first came out. How you find this? I have to go. Can you put the stream in your playlist? After, so I can watch. All right, I got you, bro. Say no chills. Say no chills. I kill finest. My life is complete. Good shit, bro. Good shit. You hot. Fall Guys. Don't worry, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. Killing me is not. It's not hard. All you gotta do is just aim at me, lay me down. I'm pretty ass. But. GG's, GG's. Yes, Polonio. Saber out of pocket. Yo, not Polonio saying Saber out of pocket. Yo, y'all too funny in the chat. Yo, I'm out for now. Peace out, people. See you in the next stream, finest. Alright, Brody. You be safe. What time is it? It's almost 6 o'clock. How long have I been streaming? Oh, yo, we got 125 likes in the chat. Yo! Oh my god, that just put a big ass smile across my face. Shout out to the haters, shout out to the supporters. I love every last one of y'all. I ain't gonna lie though, if you a hater, your mom suck dick. Yo, we at level 5. There's a lot of people getting red there now. What the hell? Or are they just now starting to play it? Hold up, y'all. Somebody calling me real quick. I'm gonna mute myself. Yo, give me 1 second, y'all. I'm like hella AFK right now. That's why I'm emoting right now. Hold on, hold on. I'm sorry. Give me 1 second. Oh my god, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm like hella busy. Who this? Hey, how you doing, bro? Can I chill under here with you while I be AFK? Can we both be AFK together? I'm gonna just be AFK with this person. Oh my god. Actually, oh, damn. I don't want it in the stream. Matter of fact, I just thought about it. I probably can end the stream. Y'all wanna see Andrea's stream later, y'all? Because I really gotta go right now. I'm so sorry. Oh shit. Oh, 1,000? Ain't no charge. Hey yo, happy child. I'll be right back. I gotta go kill that guy. Hold up. Gotta stay in this joint. Oh, he went in too. Yo, you came in my lobby to go try hard. Oh my god, I gotta go too. Oh my god, fuck. No. Oh my god. I'm so mad right now. I gotta leave. Let me turn up real quick. Hold that, you bitch ass nigga. Hold that, nigga. Level 1,000. What? And I just killed you from the side. Hold that sneak attack kill. Oh my god, I'm ass. Bro, I gotta leave. No. I can't end it yet. Actually, I can end it. hold that kill, nigga. Fuck around with you. You fucking mom. I don't give a fuck. Hey, listen, y'all. I appreciate everybody that been in the stream today. W stream. W, y'all. W chat. 9 times out of 10, this person about to try and join me while I'm in the middle of my outro. So we're going to hurry up and fast travel real quick. Because, you know, we don't deal with the virgins. Killed that nigga. I know he's pissed. He's like, oh my god, this fucking pussy. Yo, cracking the fuck up. These bum ass auto aimers still in the game all day and still get cooked. Dumb ass niggas. But listen, y'all, I appreciate everybody in the chat. New video coming this weekend. Make sure y'all show love to that, John. All these auto aimers ass. Framers up on all auto aimers. You already know the vibes. It's your boy Finest. And I love y'all niggas. I'm out. Dang, bitch.